designer of ScrapBots, a real-time land-based multiplayer combat simulation game. In ScrapBots, you